Hi everyone, it's Megan. Welcome back to Information Station. Today's video is on how to make an online payment with our new account that we just set up online. So in our last video you saw, you start by going to kbimusicshop.com, it's S-H-O-P-P-E. Then you want to go back into this corner where the accounts, account tab is. And then you want to go down to login. So now we get to log in with our newly created online account, and you can choose if you'd like to stay signed in or not. Once you log in, it'll bring you right back to our home screen again. So from here, we can go right back to our account tab, or the same thing is right here as well. So from here, go to My Account. And then here is your page with all of your account information. So you can see all of your info. You can change your password if you need to, or any like the permission for email. You can update your address, add a payment type, see your order history. We do have our online store set up as well. So if you need anything, you can always order online. So here, what you want to do, you can see view your order billing history here as well. But right now we're going to make a rental payment. You can also view your rental payment history here as well, but right now we're gonna just make a rental payment. Now, as you see, right now, because we just set up our account, it is gonna come up with this message right here. It says, you do not currently have access to our online account services, so please enter your account number in the space provided, and then it will be sent to us, KBI Music Shop, and then you'll get an email notification as soon as your account has been activated. Now, on your account number, if you don't have it, you can give us a call, but how you can find it is on your rental contract, which I will bring up right here. This is just a copy of, say, my rental contract. On here, your account number is right at the top. So you just need that four-digit account number. So 5484 is mine. So here I'm gonna go back to put in 5484. It has all my information, and I'm gonna submit my request. Okay, so I submitted my form, and now it says your request has been received. So now we're just waiting for confirmation for KBI to approve our online account. All right, now that KBI has approved our online account, we are back at our home screen, and we can go right back to My Account, and then back down to Make a Rental Payment. And now you will see it is going to bring you to your payment screen. All right, so this part is really easy. All you have to do is check the box for your payment, and you can see it has your amount here. So I have my clarinet for $18.80 that I will be paying today. And then you have your billing information, and you can put your card information here in here, and then you can just hit post payment, and it's as easy as that. If you would like to pay more than your rental amount per month, you can do so online. It just has to be put in as a separate payment. So you could do separate payments of $18.80, say, but it doesn't let you put in a specific amount you'd like to pay. If you would ever like to pay $100 or any extra amount towards it, by all means, you can give us a call, because it's really easy for us to do over the phone as well. So that is it. Once you post the payment here, it's going to go right to your account on our computers on our end. So that is how you make a payment online. Thanks for watching our video. Make sure to check out more Information Station videos coming up soon on how to make a pairing appointment or schedule a step-up consultation for a step-up instrument. So thanks for watching. We'll see you soon.